Come on, everyone clapping. Come on.
Yeah, yeah. It's all about perspective.
Yeah.
It's only you can see that your body is a temple that you gotta keep cleaning.
Put your hands up. Look at what you doing. What you put in.
Come
right
on, energy.
Your body is a temple that you gotta keep cleaning.
This is for the food industry, need to sort it out. Animals should live free, not in a slaughterhouse. Just to get murdered, end up in your daughter's mouth. If it's right, then why you find it hard to talk about?
Why?
The reason every species can't be equal is cause humans have been corrupted by the evil.
Okay.
People'd rather go McDonald's, get a burger quick, than save animals by eating the alternative. I know everyone's out here trying to see the dough, but knowledge is power, do research on GMO. I was sipping on my smoothie when I wrote this. Cooking up some ackee with no saltfish. We're not supposed to drink milk from a cow's tit. You claim that it's full of goodness, but I doubt it. I stick to coconut milk, that's dairy free. Farmers that kill animals should be scared of me.
It's only you can see that your body is a temple that you gotta keep green and clean. Look at what you're doing, what you put in right inside you. Your body is a temple that you gotta keep green and clean.
I told myself in free it became a reality. I'm trying to open up your eyes, don't be mad at me. I stopped spraying chemicals under my armpits. Cause my knowledge is growing like a parsnip. I don't care if I have a white or a black daughter. All I know is I can't let them drink tap water. Cause it's full of fluoride and other chemicals. Smoking weed has got me feeling like a vegetable. Don't be holding chicken asking if I missed that. Since I changed my diet I'm fresh like a Tic Tac. I can't believe they made money out of pig fat. The voice of the public has been kidnapped. I got a dog, I treat her like family, not a pet. And she's vegan, she don't need nothing from a vet. We don't need animals to survive, it's in the mind. From protein to calcium, it's another life.
Let's see. You can see,
green and clean.
Come on.
Inside you, temple that you gotta keep green and clean.
Thank you, everyone.